next composer is not composing rags, he is studying languages, Mandarin Chinese or Hebrew. Vincent Johnson is a young man who's got an early start on a lot of things. Got a college degree at age 18, is considering law school next. He isn't, last we talked, he wasn't sure of his newest rag, the one he'd play this afternoon. What'd you decide on, Vincent?
I think I'll go with it.
Oh, so this is Mission Street rag? All right, good.
Thank you. So I'm from Southern California. How many, is there anyone here in the audience from Southern California?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yay, representing. How many of you know of a town called South Pasadena? Oh, there we go. So when I was a kid, that's where I would get my hair cut. And right across the street from where I'd get my hair cut, I must have been 4 or 5 years old, there was a soda fountain. And while I was waiting for my sister to get her hair cut or my father to get his hair cut, I would stare out across the street at the soda fountain. And I tend to think that this was the beginning of my infatuation with nostalgia. I love all things kind of old-fashioned, especially Art Deco and 1920 stuff. Anyhow, the soda fountain has been there for 100 years this year. And so in honor of that, I wrote Mission Street Rag for the soda fountain on Mission Street.